All right, let me give you some secrets to how life works. Say, for instance, you're going through your YouTube videos and you see different videos up and you click a different page and all of a sudden you get a YouTube video that says something to you that wants to bring you down. Brings fear into you or sadness or makes you think twice about yourself. Oh, it's negative, right? It's a negative message that comes off at you, right? You automatically, with your thoughts, all of a sudden you just turn into balance. Everything's healed and whole. Everything's healed and whole, man. Everything. Because remember, everything is a test from the universe. Everything is a test of Mother Nature to see if you're going to sink down into depression, if you're going to sink down into defensiveness, into offensiveness, if you're going to sink down into sadness, into fear, into anger, or rage. That's the animal brain, man. Are you going to stay in the Holy of Holies up here? You don't have to sink down into the animal brain no more. You can come up to the Holy of Holies, man, and you can stay there. That's the thing, man. You can stay there in the Holy of Holies all the time. That's the Most High. That's the Cerebrum. That's the big giant brain up here. Tiny brain back there. That little animal brain's tiny. That's the little caveman brain. We done grew from tiny little caveman brain to big skull. They call us big skull now. Big skull. Hey, what's up there, big skull? Ah, Mudge, what you doing? Woo! Damn your climb.